ABCD is a rectangle with AB is equal to 14 centimeters and BC is equal to 7 centimeters. This is rectangle ABCD. Taking DC, BC and AD as diameters, three semicircles are drawn as shown in figure. Find the area of the shaded region. We have to find the shaded region. Given AB is equal to 14 centimeters, AD is equal to BC is equal to 7 centimeters. Here AD is equal to BC, that is 7 centimeters. Area of the shaded and unshaded region. So we have to find out first the shaded region, that is given here, is equal to 2 into area of semicircles with AD as diameter. Here two semicircles are there, one is AD and the other one is BC with diameter 7 centimeters. If the diameter is 7 centimeters, radius is equal to half of the diameter, that is 7 by 2. So we have to find out shaded and unshaded region plus area of the rectangle ABCD. So 2 into 1 by 2 into pi r square is equal to area of two semicircles plus area of rectangle is equal to L into B. That is equal to 2 into 1 by 2 into pi value is 22 by 7 into r value is 7 by 2 into 7 by 2 is plus 14 is length into breadth is equal to 7. 2 2 cancelled, 7 7 cancelled, 2 1 jar, 2 11 1 jar. That is equal to 11 into 7 is equal to 77 by 2 plus 14 into 7 is equal to 98. They will get 273 by 2 square centimeters. Area of unshaded region. This is unshaded region. The diameter of semicircle is CD is equal to AB, that is 14 centimeters, then radius will be half of the diameter, that is 14 by 2. 1 by 2 into 22 by 7 into 14 by 2 into 14 by 2 is equal to 2 1 jar, 2 11 1, 7 1 jar, 7 2 jar, 2 1 jar, 2 2 cancelled, 2 1 jar, 2 7 jar, 11 7 jar, 77 square centimeters. That is area of unshaded region. Therefore, area of the shaded region, that is total area minus unshaded region. Total area is equal to 273 by 2 minus unshaded region is equal to 77. You will get 273 minus 152 4 by 2. Is equal to 119 by 2 is equal to 59.5 square centimeters is the area of shaded region.